Yo, what is going on, guys? My name is Evin Slipping Panda, and I'm gonna unbox some more Funko Pops. Now, today I got some really special Funko Pops, and as you can see, it has something to do with this hoodie that is from Avengers Endgame. So, you know what's coming right now, and that is all these Funko Pops. Oh my god, these are a lot of Funko Pops. As you guys can see, we got 11 Endgame Funko Pops, and we are gonna unbox them all. So let's do this one by one. So as you guys can see, we got Thanos over here. This is the Thanos from Endgame, and if you're wondering why he has the helmet back and also the armor back, just look at Endgame and you'll see why. I've seen it twice, it's an awesome game. Awesome movie. I said game. Here we have Nebula. She is in her quantum suit. So I'm not gonna say more from the movie, but if you have seen it, you of course know it. Here we have War Machine. Yeah, and he does not have the quantum suit, as you guys can see. It's just a normal suit, so really awesome. Here we have Thor. That's Thor with Stormbreaker. Here we have Tony Stark, also with a quantum suit, no helmet, so yep. I got the complete collection from Endgame, the normal Endgame collection, as you guys can see on the list over here. We have them all, 3, 6, oh, 1, 2, oh wait, 8, 9, 10, 11, 11 players, 11 Funkos, yep. So this is Hawkeye. He is suited up as Ronin. He's also from the comics. Here we have Ant-Man. Ant-Man has also the quantum suit and a really big head. I like that a lot. And here we have Captain Marvel. As you guys can see, Captain Marvel is really awesome in this movie. She's a girl. Captain America, also with the quantum suit. Really awesome. It's a little dark. Then we have Black Widow. It is number 10. And here we have number 11. That is the Hulk. It's called Professor Hulk in the movie. So I'm not sure why it's called the Hulk. They didn't have that much info. And also this Thanos is not really right in the movie. But you'll see what I mean. So, last we got Hulk, as I said. Yeah, let's unbox them. So I'm gonna start with... which one should I start with? Thanos. Shall we unbox the great bad? The big bad? That is Thanos. Yep. So Thanos is gonna be unboxed. Oh my god, he looks fucking awesome, by the way. Look at that. Look at that beautiful blade of Thanos. Here we have the gauntlet. The gauntlet is not really white, right in this one. But I'm not gonna spoil it more. There's a bit of a scuffs on his front. But yeah, I can live with that scuffing. So that is Thanos. He looks awesome, by the way. And Thanos is gonna be in the display over here, which I got all my Funko Pops in. And we got another card with it. That's the Avengers Endgame card. So that's also awesome. Thanos, can you stand? Maybe? I don't know. Maybe over here? Stand against the box? Yeah, there we go. He's quite heavy, guys. So there we go. Okay, next one is gonna be Hawkeye. As you guys can see, boxing. Here we go, here we got Hawkeye. Looks really cool. Nice hairdo. Also, he's the bolt over here, so he has a mohawk. He has the bow. Really awesome bow. And here you have some arrows. So, that's also really cool. A small character, but a really big head. So, and he can also stand. Pretty good. Ant-Man. Here we have Ant-Man, guys. Ant-Man. Really big Ant-Man. really big head also. Also with the quantum suits, as you guys can see. I'm not sure if he can stand really good, but okay, he can stand really good. That's cool. His head is also bubbling like madness. Here we have Tony Stark. Tony Stark without the helmet. Tony Stark with the bobblehead, of course, and also with the quantum suit pajamas. As you can see, he has a blue bracelet on. That is from the movie. That has something to do with the movie. Next one, Captain America, a really awesome character in the movie also. He has a lot to say in the movie, and it's just really awesome. With the quantum suit, as you guys can see, same quantum suit as mine. So there we go. Captain America with the hood, and also a strap over here. There's something darks over here. So that should be... what is this? A weird lining. I'm not sure what this is. Maybe it's his hair. His hair is there. It looks cool. Also really smooth. Well, Captain America with the quantum suit. Don't worry, guys. I'm just going to show it to you guys right now. And I'm going to show it to you guys video after. We have a belt on it. Next one, Thor with the Stormbreaker and the quantum suit. Looks really awesome. And there we have Thor. Not likening the paint jobs, but it is what it is. We have the Stormbreaker. Also, the suits are not the same. But you guys can see the Avengers logo over here. I bet you can't see it, maybe. I don't know. But he has the Stormbreaker. He's wielding the Stormbreaker. That's the arm from Groot. Also really awesome. So that is Thor. And Thor is gonna be over here. Next one, War Machine. Oh, there we go. He comes out nicely. And then... there we go, War Machine. A little bit small character. But very cool also. He has a lot of details on his arm. Not sure if you guys can see that, but that is War Machine. It's the first War Machine that I got in Funko Pop style. Because I don't see any War Machine. No? I see a Captain America and an Iron Man. And here we have War Machine. So, War Machine, that is number 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yep. Next one is... let's do the Hulk. The Hulk? Shall we do the Hulk? Yeah, why not? Let's do the Hulk. Okay. So, we got a really big Hulk. He has also the quantum suit. He doesn't appear in any trailers, but he is in a movie. That's a spoiler, but who cares? The movie is out for 10, 11 days already. And if you're a big Marvel fan, you already seen it, of course. I've seen it twice. I like to see it a couple more times. I'm a big Marvel fan, so... here we have the enormous Thor. He is quite big, by the way. Let's compare him to Thanos. This is Thanos, and this is the Hulk. So, if you see it, Thor, or the Hulk is a little bit bigger. Or maybe Thanos is bigger, because Thanos has a big helmet. Now we're gonna unbox this one, Nebula. Nebula comes out really good, as you guys can see. She's also stuck. There is also a platform with it. So, every little character that cannot stand really good, because... well, okay, she can stand pretty good. And she also has a nice bobblehead. She looks really awesome, by the way, with all her colors coming out. So, she can see the color. She is orange, and then here, blue. And... light blue or a little bit aqua blue, and she has some tech on her eye over there. Yeah, she looks really awesome. She is part droid also, so that's why she looks like this. So that is really awesome. Yeah, there we go. See, she stands really good on the pack. Next one, Black Widow. And she also has a stand. So let's unbox her too. God. Well, she came out the box really wrong, but okay. She looks pretty cool with her her ponytail again. And she has two weapons. Also, this weapon is protected by some plastic. Because you can get this out. But let's leave this thing in. So it doesn't broke. I don't know. Is this two katana swords or something? Or something else? I don't know what it is, but... At least it's two weapons, and her head is really popping off. So now she also has a hole in her feet, so there must be a platform. Go! Yeah, that sounds really good. She's a little bit bended also, turned around, so you can see her like this, and she stands pretty good on the stand. Now number 11 is the special one. Captain Marvel, not really special, but she looks awesome in the movie. Captain Marvel. So let's unbox her too. Then we have 11 Funko Pops. And we also got another Funko Pop. And should I unbox it right now? Yeah, why not? I can unbox it too. Let's unbox this one. And then Captain Marvel has a little bit of a pack so she can stay. Her hair is pretty long, by the way. Just like Agent 13 from Civil War. She has pretty long hair. Pretty, pretty long hair. She also is pretty nice. Well, Captain Marvel. And she is in a fighter position. She likes to boost something. I think she's boosting the spaceship. Just like in Captain Marvel movie. In the Captain Marvel movie. And she has a platform. I'm just gonna show it to you guys. There you go, platform. And then we have a last Funko Pop, which is not from Endgame. It's also a shame that this thing is not in Endgame, the movie. But we have this one from Captain Marvel, the Goose Flurkin. The Goose Flurkin is really awesome. If you haven't seen the movie, sorry for the spoiler. But the movie is out already from February, and it's now May, so you must have seen it. As you guys can see, she has a Tesseract. Is the she or he? It's a he. Yeah, the cat is a he. And it glows in the dark. I can't really show it to you guys, but yeah. The Goose Flurkin. Because this cat is not a normal cat. This cat is not a normal cat, it is a Flurkin. And a Flurkin is pretty weird looking. And also really awesome. I mean, look at this. Look at the tentacles on this thing. Also with the Tesseract. Because he is eating the Tesseract, as you guys can see. And it's a really small Funko Pop. I mean, I can compare it with the Hulk. Let's compare it with the Hulk from Avengers Endgame. See, he is really small. I keep saying she, but it's a he. He is just as small as Bulbasaur, I think, from Pokemon. Goose Flurkin. Looks really awesome. I'm going to show you an in-depth detail on the next on the video after this one. So here we go with the in-depth looks. As you guys can see, it's a lot better to see now. Thor with Stormbreaker. Of course, the whole box is over here. So Thor with Stormbreaker over here. Here we have the War Machine. The War Machine also comes with a lot of details, as you guys can see. Just need to focus it a little bit. There we go. Looks really cool. Here we have Ronin. Ronin looks also really cool. Really nice details also. Also a quiver over here. Also really nice hair. Next one, Thanos. Thanos looks really angry. You guys can see. Really cool sword. Infinity Gauntlet also here.
Here we go. Really, really nice armor. Really nice. And he is really mad in the movie, of course. And here we have Ant-Man. Ant-Man stands also pretty good. There you go. Really nice Ant-Man helmet. Looks awesome. No pegs, no holes in the feet. That's Ant-Man. Here we have Tony Stark, of course. Looks also awesome. The blue thing over here. If you have seen the movie, you know exactly what this is. I'm not gonna spoil it. And there we go. And nice in that detail. Here we have Captain America. Captain America looks really awesome. Looks really great. I'm not sure what this this lining is over here. The yellow lining. I'm not sure. So, excuse me, Captain America. Also with the quantum suit. Can you stand? Stand still. Okay. Here we have the Hulk. The Hulk has a little bit of gray hair over here. Also a quantum suit, just like me. And also the blue thing. That's cool. Next one, Nebula. Nebula looks also really awesome. I mean, look at that in that detail right now on the camera. Looks awesome. Here we go. Looks really cool. Here we have Black Widow. Looks also really cool. That's Black Widow. Here we have the Flurkin from Captain Marvel. I mean, look at that. Look at those tentacles. And then he has the Tesseract. Tesseract looks also really cool. Next one, Captain Marvel. That is the last one, Captain Marvel. Also a nice in-depth look. You can see the hair. All the hair is looking over. And her nice suit with the star. Really, really awesome. And the Flurkin. The Flurkin doesn't really stand. So you guys can see him. There. Yeah, just turn him around. So that is Captain Marvel. That is the Flurkin. Black Widow, Nebula, the Hulk, Captain America, Tony Stark, Ant-Man, Thanos, Valkyrie? No, not Valkyrie. Clint Barton. I don't know his name anymore. Hawkeye, that's his name, yeah. War Machine and Thor from Endgame. And I got a lot of Thors. As you can see, these are all the boxes I unboxed. So thank you for watching, guys. This was my unboxing of all these Funko Pops from Endgame. Except this one. This one is from Captain Marvel. But it doesn't matter, because it looks really nice. So we unboxed 12 new Funko Pops. Really, really awesome. I'll show you a nice total look of it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Looks awesome. Yep, awesome, awesome, awesome. So thank you for watching, guys. This was my unboxing of all 12 Funko Pops. I mean, 11 from Endgame and the one from Captain Marvel. Thank you for watching, guys. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit that like button. I'll see you next time. Peace.